Welcome to the Audubon Aquarium of the Americas. What you can expect to see when you come here is our largest exhibit, our Gulf of Mexico exhibit right behind me, where sand tiger sharks, brown sharks, and nurse sharks are swimming around a quarter scale model of an oil rig. It's one of our local attractions you can see in the Gulf of Mexico, and you can get a sneak peek of it right here.
Here at the Audubon Aquarium, we have two sea otters, Buck and Emma. They're both 14 and 13 years old, respectively, and they're both southern sea otters. And here at the aquarium, my job's really simple. I just need to keep it as new and different as possible on a daily basis, because sea otters are a type of marine mammal. It's no different than if we had a dolphin or a sea lion or even a seal. The more different and new I can make it on a daily basis, the better.
Parakeet Point's a free-flying aviary. We have close to 800 parakeets in here. It's basically where you can come in and meet, greet, and feed these birds. And these guys have been trained that people mean food, so you bring a feed stick in, the birds recognize the feed stick, and they'll fly down to it sometimes. Or you can hold it up and you can also feed them from the birds.
I think I have one of the luckiest jobs because I get to play with these guys every day. We have 31 penguins presently. We feed these guys twice a day, and that's a public viewing. You can come up at 10:30 or 3 any day and watch the penguins get fed, and that is kind of fun. Watch them all fight over the bucket of fish and who gets the most, and it is fun. They're all so different. Some like to be handed gently, some you throw it to them, some like to catch it in the water. They're fun.
I hope that in coming here, you not only learn about the ocean, but you become attached to the animals just like we have. If you want to come back to see Buck and Emma, our southern sea otters, or you want to come back and see the rays in the touch pool. It's an everyday experience caring for these animals, and it's a lifestyle for us, and we're hoping it becomes a lifestyle for everybody who comes here.